y'all, it's Lana Moore here. I'm back with another video. This week's video is going to be another, yet again, try on haul. But before we get started, welcome to, if we have any new people subscribed to the Sunshine Squad, welcome. And those who are returning, welcome as well. So this week's try on haul, back to the topic of the video, is going to be a Rainbow slash Walmart try on haul. So I had got some pieces from Rainbow and come to find out a few of the pieces didn't fit right. I look annoyed, I know. And some did. So I'm gonna haul the pieces that didn't fit right anyway. I'm just not gonna try them on. So I'm only gonna try on the pieces that actually fit right and stuff. But first I'm gonna start off with Walmart since it's only three items that I actually picked up. Okay, so let's go ahead and get started. Also be sure to give this video a thumbs up, like, comment, and subscribe to my channel, and I will see you all in the next one. Alrighty, so starting with these shoes by Walmart. These are the cutest sandals ever. They're by Time and True. Hopefully you all can see them. You can. They are, I got them in a size 9. They're like these Konag. Is it Konag? Konag. How do you pronounce that? Like that one color that starts with a C. Konag. Whatever. It's like that color. It's like a cappuccino type brown. So I got those. Then I also got these Time and True high rise shorts. I thought these were the cutest, is why I picked them up. I saw them on the online app. I didn't button them back up because I actually already technically tried them on when I first bought them. But it's like, I forgot to put the buttons back up. So bear with me, y'all. I be acting like I'm like a beginner or something. Just saying. But there you go. Now they're buttoned up. So I got those. Those are really cute. And the next item I got from Walmart, you're gonna have to just wait till you see me try it on. It's like this little jumpsuit by No Boundaries. I got this one from the juniors department. The back of it is so cute. It's like really long. So you're gonna have to wait till you actually see the try on part. Okay, so now we're gonna go ahead and get into Rainbow. So starting with these were the pants I ordered. I would have just probably honestly to wear these to work out in anyway. But they're a little tight in the thigh area. My thighs are kind of juicy, I guess. So they're a little tight in that area. So I got those. I was kind of mad though that they didn't fit, because I'm like, I had gotten a pair of pants like that, same like material before, and they fit before. So it's like, they're just different makers. I also got it in a black pair because I just like biker shorts and I like the way they look. All right, moving on next. I got this romper. It is so cute. I haven't wore a romper in like forever, y'all. I don't remember the last time I wore a romper, but yeah, I got that. It's really cute, very colorful for the summertime. You know, gotta be having all them colors out, cause yeah, you just gotta be colorful, okay? Next, I got this yellow one. I've been really liking yellow lately. So I went ahead and got a yellow romper. Am I holding this upright? No, I am not. Okay. So I like that. It has pockets. So you want to put your like phone in there. It's really cute. Next is this other cute little top. Little romper top. It's like a mustard yellow on camera. It's appearing a little lighter than what it is, because I'm looking at it from my phone, I mean my watch. It is a little darker than it appears on camera, like in person it is a little darker. So keep that in mind. It's more of like that mustard yellow color type shirt, and it's really cute. It's like off the shoulder. Okay. And then the last item is a maxi dress. Maxi dress season, y'all. So So this is, I'm sorry, I'm not saying the sizes. I wear a large, so it's like, come on now. And then I will have the sizes and the links to the items in the description box again. So if there is a piece you come across that you like, if I'm able to find them, honestly, if I'm not able to find them, I'll probably try to find a similar style of what it is so that you can purchase it. But yeah, I will have the links down below. So this is like this tie-dye type dress. It's a maxi dress. It's like this long. So very long and stuff. All right, so that's all the items from Walmart and Rainbow. Hopefully you all enjoyed, and hopefully you all are getting your summer outfits ready, because we'll have a little mini summer. 4th of July is around the corner, Independence Day. People celebrate it, don't celebrate it. Whatever you celebrate, y'all, whatever holiday, you're gonna go to a pool party for this year, so I promise that. So be sure to give this video a thumbs up. Like, comment, and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And I'll see you all in the next one. Bye.